I didn't get. Okay. Tell me all that again.
All right, this is my 8th grade English teacher, Miss Jones at Greenville Middle School, year 1978. I'm proud to tell her that I not only am I a high school graduate, I'm a college graduate, and I'm a senior network analyst for Accenture.
Smart boy.
And I'm just relocating from Maryland back to Knoxville. Come home.
That is. Yeah. What kind of teacher was she?
Oh, she made you learn. I can still conjugate a verb. And I know sentence structure better than anybody. I write like a poet.
Let's tell it like it is. Did you have to spank him a little bit?
No.
Not here.
He had to be firm.
Right. Because here's the thing. Here, if you got in trouble at school, you knew you were getting in trouble at home. So you acted okay at school.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Right.
The worst thing you didn't want to do is have to take a note home to mom from school.
And see, the community was small and everybody knew everybody.
Yeah.
Right.
We
grew up in Ame Zion Church.
Yes.
The Jones Memorial Ame Zion, right?
That's right.
That's the church we grew up in. So,
well, you give your former teacher a hug then.
I did. Here she is. This is my 95 and still walking the laps every morning. I could only hope I could be as energetic at 55.
You will, son, if you decide you want to do it.
Right.
You got to want to, and then you got to do it.
That's all.
That's right.